The mission of the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences is really to improve human health, and we do that by basic research and clinical and translational research. The department has two programs, one focusing more on basic science, drug discovery, and the other on translational research and trying to develop ways of improving how we deliver drugs to patients. The department has several focused research centers, and one of the centers is called the Computer-Aided Drug Design Center, and this is a center that uses computational approaches to design new molecules to treat various diseases. Another center is the Mass Spectrometry Center. The Mass Spectrometry Center is a world-class center that has instruments that allow us to evaluate molecules in the body. They can look at drugs, where they are in the body, and how much of those drugs are present. The department is focused on discovering new drugs and new ways to treat diseases. And some of the diseases that we focus on are cancer, diseases of drug abuse and drug addiction, and neurodegenerative diseases. And first of all, we have to understand how those diseases develop. And so we have strong research on understanding disease mechanisms. And by understanding disease mechanisms, you can develop new ways to treat those diseases. So educational activities are key to the mission of the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences. We have a PhD program and a master's program. The PhD program in the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences is an essential part of our research activities. Our graduate students play central roles in research activities, and they really become team members in the process where we ask for their input and get feedback so that we can help them train to become independent scientists. One of the centers that focuses on educational activities is the Center for Excellence in Regulatory Sciences Innovation. The center focuses on training healthcare professionals to better understand the drug development process and to then use that information to develop more effective and safe medications. One of the focuses in the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences is translating our discoveries into entrepreneurial activities. And so we've coined the term in the School of Pharmacy called pharmapreneurism. And some of the pharmapreneurial activities that have occurred in the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences are the development of new companies. And so, for example, Dr. Alex McCrell has developed a company called Silks Bio. And Silks Bio uses computational techniques to identify new drugs that can help treat disease. What makes the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences stand apart in its research is the diversity of the research activities that are ongoing in the department. The faculty are highly collaborative and work on a number of areas that are related to a variety of diseases. The department is well positioned in the geographical location in that we're located near the Food and Drug Administration, so we have a number of collaborations with the National Institutes of Health, with other institutions nearby, other University of Maryland system institutions like UMBC or Johns Hopkins University. And so we're highly integrated in the research activities in the region, and our faculty are recognized experts.